So students, we will be depicting on a dummy patient what are the different types of murmurs. I will be creating the sound of the murmur, though it won't be the reality, but you will come to know that how a murmur is heard. Okay, we will be dividing this video into two parts, murmurs of aortic valve and murmurs of mitral valve. The only motive is to how exactly the patient is to be examined and how, though not in reality, how the murmur is heard, scientifically speaking. Before that, I will first tell you, we have all read in physiology, lub is the first heart sound, dup is the second heart sound. First heart sound is lub, second is dup, and lub will come after the commencement of the carotid artery. So, this will be lub, first heart sound, systole starts, then dup, lub, dup. Any sound which is heard between lub and dup will be a systolic sound. Any sound which will be heard after dup will be a diastolic sound. After telling this, let us first see how to look for the murmurs of mitral area, mitral valve, and how those murmurs sound like. So let us first consider a case of mitral regurgitation. So focus here. This is the diaphragm of the stethoscope. Mitral regurgitation murmur is a mitral murmur. So we will apply the stethoscope in the mitral area. Focus here. What I am doing is, you are not able to hear the first heart sound, you are not able to hear the second heart sound. The murmur is completely engulfing the first heart sound and the second heart sound, so it is a pansystolic murmur. Again repeating, my diaphragm is from the apex and it is murmur is radiating to the axilla. Again, this is a murmur of mitral regurgitation. Second example of a pansystolic murmur will be a murmur of ventricular septal defect. The maximum intensity of a pansystolic murmur, if heard in the lower left sternal border around the tricuspid area, that is the area for the ventricular septal defect murmur. So it will be hearing like this. You will be hearing me like this. So this is the murmur, pansystolic murmur of ventricular septal defect. Now coming to the mitral mid-diastolic murmur. Cut the video.